forgot to charge the batteries last night, so I had to charge my bit, and while I was doing it, I went and dug up some horseradish and cleaned it up. Now we're gonna cut it into cubes. Doesn't matter what kind of cubes or what I weigh. This makes it easier for the food processor. Dug up lots of horseradish too. Two spots could be cleaned out still. Yuck. Don't want that in it. Brown. Okay. Well, I'll cut all this up and I'll bring you back. Yeah, I got it about half cut up. I'll show you so far. Here's what I got left. That's what I've cut up. This you want to do in a well-ventilated area. I did this in the house once before. Oh my. Big mistake. Was hot. The house stunk like horseradish for about a week. The wife wasn't too happy about it. So this time I'm doing it in the garage. Smell it. The last time I did it, I put vinegar in it right away. It was hot, not super hot. This time I'm going to leave it. Once I get it to a nice taste, I'm going to leave it for about 10 minutes. As soon as you add the vinegar, it stops the heat process. I want this to be flipping hot. Went in the house, grabbed some vinegar. Already had some water, so let's load this puppy up. To go back in and grab jars from the house, but that's all right. think that might be a little too much. Oh, well, we'll see. If I break it, wife gets a new one. Hey, how's this work? Bit of water to it. This way. Water yet. Give her a good dose this time. Soon it'll get close and I'll have to just ease up on the water. Holy shit. Fucking Eisenberg. Pardon the language. That don't be the sinuses, and I don't know what will. Leave it for about 10 minutes and I'll come back. We'll add the vinegar to stop the heat process. Now let's try this out, see how warm it is. Smells nice. Well, fuck. I burn. Super hot, but it's warm. There's a little bit more water though, I think. Time to sniff it, see how hot it is. Feel the heat. Some vinegar. Three caps should be good. Give it a rundown. kind of jar. A little too much, I think. Oops. Oh. Oh, fuck, that's gonna be hot. Excuse me. I'll take this knife out now. Tonight, got a roast in the slow cooker already. Guess what I'm gonna have with it? Fresh horseradish. Nope. There you go, Mikey D. Made you your video. Later.